If you want to add hyphens between words instead of the word jumping to the next line, you can change and add that setting. You can go to Page Layout, Page Setup, Hyphenation, and then choose Automatic. At that point, you would go to Hyphenation Options. You can even limit to the consecutive number of hyphens to allow. So I'm going to say 2 total and say OK. And now you'll notice the hyphens that are showing up here.